And Carol, in terms of policy to ensure that his own party is on side, how far can he go, certainly on that that issue that appears as if it could be a deal breaker, electoral reform? How far can he actually go on that, do you think?
I think it's very difficult indeed, Matthew. There are different views on this across the party. Speaking to some senior Conservatives, don't like the idea of any kind of change to the voting system, don't even like the idea of a referendum on it. One pointed out to me that a very large proportion of Conservative MPs are elected on something less than 50% of the vote. So if you move to a different voting system, they might well find that they wouldn't necessarily keep their seats. So another described it to me as electoral suicide, and others I've spoken to are concerned that if you did get a change to the voting system, it would mean you might never get a Conservative government ruling outright again. So I think that there is huge concern within the Conservative Party about this. So far, of